Did you know in Prometheus? Elizabeth Shaw's surgery scene almost lost them their R rating. A fake silicone body was used from the shoulders down, and the small trilobite was an animatronic creature wrapped in a condom filled with fake blood. One of the crew members punctured the condom with a razor, and this caused the sac to explode violently. At first, they weren't allowed to use red blood, but eventually that came to change.